Hi everyone. Today I'm coming to you with a haul from the Dollar Tree and Target. I'm putting them together because I kind of got similar things, well, to some degree in there. So I'm going to start with the Dollar Tree. I don't have a bag because they actually bagged it in a garbage bag, which is kind of weird. They must have been out of bags. But I got two of these, which is just the extendable kind of wall rack things, but what I wanted to do with them is put necklaces on them, because I have this armoire, or well, a mirror jewelry armoire in my bedroom that I don't particularly like, and I don't use it for a lot because I have a different jewelry armoire, but I have some necklaces in it, and I think this might solve the problem, and then I might just sell that. And let's see, then I got, and this is the only food I'm showing. I did get other food, just some like plain chips, but I'm not going to show those. There's a little foot behind me. I got a marinade.
Thanks, Leo.
Sorry about that. Technical difficulties due to a cat. Hopefully he doesn't make it to happen again. Anyway, you're a jerk, just so you know. Oh, you want the marinade. Anyway, I have the Swanson Tuscan Chicken Flavor Infused Broth. Sit. And then I have the marinade, which I think is what I was talking about when he did the thing. Looks like it's oranges, onion, garlic, other things made with real fruit juice. The orange. Duh. But I thought it looked interesting. Might be good with, like, maybe chicken. Work around you, Fatso. Well, the bag is not for you. I got this, which is a little zippered pouch. Really? You could be cute. You could sit nicely in the background and everyone would ooh and ah over how cute you are. But you're trying to ruin mommy's filming. See the care? Look at all the care. Look at the care Speedy has. Maybe I should just film it like this. I got a zippered pouch. I bought this cat for $1. Doesn't really work well. Thinking of taking him back. I thought he'd fit better in my apartment. He's too fuzzy.
Too fuzzy.
So this is Squeak. His real name is Leonidas, which got shortened to Leo, which got shortened to Squeak, and variations of because he is so squeaky, if he spoke. And he's getting just what he wants right now. But you are out of here. That's what I was really doing. I'm sorry for the adorable interruptions. The zippered pouch. It's just like a zippered pouch. But it's kind of, it's not hard, but it's firm. And I thought it would work really well for like earbuds in a bag so they don't get tangled with like keys, say, or something. But I thought that would be really nice. Then I got couple things of Mod Podge. I kept seeing everyone finding these, and I actually have no idea what I'm going to do with these right now, but I'll think of something. I feel like I have cat hair all over me. Then I got a thing of nail glue. I grabbed it because I have a cat hair on it, but no. I grabbed it because I have a brush tip nail glue, which is kind of what I use when one of these starts lifting and I don't want to lose it. But I really wished I had a squeezy one that I could just kind of squeeze in there and then push down on it instead of trying to figure out how to get the brush between my nail and this nail. So, nail glue. Then this I saw people finding as well and I thought would be good. It is a Age Defy Dark Circle and Puffiness Treatment 3-in-1 for dark circles, puffiness, fine lines, and wrinkles, like a roller ball. I thought that would be worth trying. It'll be good. And part of why I wanted to go to the Dollar Tree was because I wanted to start a planner. And so I kind of went through looking at stuff, thinking maybe I could make a planner. It's kind of a weird year to get them, but I suppose back to school is coming. And I went to the Dollar Tree before I went to Target. Let me just say that part first. But I did find some tape. Thought that was kind of cute, especially if I made my own and wanted to, like, block off sections. That'd be good. This one might be way too big, but look at those hearts. Are they not the cutest? Little duct tape with hearts. Love it. And I found these at the checkout. Little markers in some of my, probably my favorite colors they had, the pink, purple, and blue. Pink almost matches my lip color on camera. Then I grabbed kind of like long notes or post-it note-esque, but they're kind of like a list, and I thought that could be handy. This one's kind of similar, same size, but different design. I'm sorry if you see like hair floating around, because I certainly feel like it is. And then this one's just like a regular kind of post-it note. And then these are like the last two things I got at the Dollar Tree that I was going to share. I did get like other essentials like batteries and gloves to clean with and scrubby things. And thumbs up for getting essentials at the Dollar Tree and on a deal. All right. Then I got these stickers, which I have no idea. You can kind of see them. Hopefully I'm not getting too much of a glare. It doesn't look like I am. But kitties and puppies. Look at the kitties and puppies. Are they not cute? They're cute. And this is originally what I thought I could make a planner out of. It's got, it's like just a big notebook, has like a sleeve there and on the inside. And then the pages bend over. That's something I actually wanted of a planner, was one I could bend over like that. But it's just kind of nothing too interesting. But I thought it might be good for making a planner. And now, let's go into Target. Try and clear a spot. Do not knock the camera. Don't need any help with that, apparently. Now, the one unlike thing I got at Target, I'll start with, is make them look cute again. They got all messed up in the bag. Oh, good, that's just a loose string. Anyway. Okay, they're not really cute. Pretend with me. They look like they look nice. But they are socks with, like, steers, I suppose, and fringe. My friend got a similar pair, but in gray, and I think it had feathers on it, and I went with the white with the steers. And they were originally $4, but they were clearanced for $2. Now, the other things are more on point with the last things I was talking about from the Dollar Tree. First, a 3-ring binder. I like the gold and white. I thought that was really pretty, and clearly it's just binder, nothing on the inside. Like I'm doing magic tricks. Nothing on the inside, look at that. Oh, wait, you can't see that. They're gonna fail it, I'm a magician. Nothing, you saw nothing on the inside. Anyway. This is the, for making a planner. But that was pretty nifty, and it has like tabs, things, and, or 6 dividers. It said there's 78 weekly pages and 18 monthly pages. But both this and the binder were $3, and they were the most expensive thing I got, I suppose. But I thought that was pretty awesome to find. I was really happy. Everything else I got was $1. Mouse pad list thing. because I currently don't have a mouse pad and my driver stopped working on my laptop, so I'm using a external. I thought, if nothing else, I also thought about cutting out the colors and putting them in the planner. I thought that could be kind of cool. Then this kind of matches the planner, this pad. Maybe putting in notes or those pages, like I was saying, 70 like mint colored paper clips. There are two more things from Target. More tape. Okay, there's no glare. It's like this pattern right here. Don't here. Kind of see it, not really, sort of. Okay. Last thing. Just a sticky notepad, but I like the color and like the little pattern at the top. And that, I believe, is everything from the Dollar Tree and Target. So, I mean, maybe you got some ideas. Maybe you're on the hunt for a planner, too. If you are, check out Target in the dollar spot section. Because that's where I found the binder and the pages. And they did have other binders and different patterns, so check that out. As always, I always appreciate any likes, comments, and new subscribers. I appreciate you all, and if you comment, I will comment back. So I hope you're having a good day, and I'll see you soon.